3. Thank you so much. All right, if you guys look right here, 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and 3. Thank you.
So one other very important thing I need to do is recognize all the people that helped make this possible. And for one, all these people on the front row jumped on board and said, yes, we'll help. But one person took it, and you know his energy. He ran with it. And he said, I've got this idea, this idea, this idea. And you know, we don't tell him no. We just said, okay, let's go, let's do it.
Eight, six, 877.
The last four numbers.
Say it one more time, Mario.
8677.
8677. Before we explain the rules.
Yes, so we need four volunteers from each of those groups. So, you know how when you want your students to raise their hand and participate, this is your time to be a representation of that. Ready? Go! No, you just come down here. Come on. Are you ready? Set. Go!
Let's go!
Okay, go sit down. All right. Set, go!
Thank you.
All right, thank you everybody for being here today. It's been a lot of work putting all this together. I appreciate you being here. I appreciate your enthusiasm. It was an awful lot of fun. I'm here to tell you two things. Number one, if you did not get a t-shirt, there are stacks of t-shirts out here. If you got a t-shirt, it's the wrong size. Try to trade it out. Good luck. The main thing to announce is our lunch times. Going first to lunch at 11 o'clock. We have three food trucks. I know we have Denver's Big Taco. We have Mac Daddy's. And we have the Spud Station. All of these are going to be located in the bus line behind the junior high. The junior high cafeteria, as well as the breezeway, will be open for you to sit and eat. You can eat from one of them. This needs to be clear. You can pick one and get a meal for one of them. I was going to try to get three, but they told me I only get to go with one. So I'm going to go with one of those. At 11 o'clock, going first, will be our elementary and our main base. At 11:20 will be the high school. At 11:40, junior high and special ed. And at 12 o'clock, intermediate and the CDC. Guys, we've had a ton of fun in here today. The idea wasn't to keep you all there. We wanted to pick the spirit up and have a good time. At this time, we're going to exit. We're going to have a 5-song rolling. You are now, you will be released to your campuses. Your principal will have further directions. Thanks for coming, guys.